I am Cathy with Level Up RN, and I am beyond excited to share some of the key features of our pharmacology flashcards and why they are the best flashcards for nursing students as well as practicing nurses. Our pharmacology deck comes in a high-quality, durable box, and if you take the lid off the box, you can easily see and access the cards in the box. We deliberately left a little wiggle room here in front so that you can thumb through the cards and find just the card you are looking for. Our cards are thick and durable. They're glossy on the front and they are matte on the back so that you can highlight things or write notes as needed. And our cards have nice rounded corners as well. Our pharmacology flashcards are broken into two sections. The first is pharmacology basics, and the second is medications by body system. So within the pharmacology basics section, we cover information such as pharmacokinetics, prescription information, food drug interactions, antidotes, and more. And then in the next section, we have our drug cards. So this deck contains the most important drugs that you definitely have to know for nursing school and for your nursing practice. And then at the end of the deck, you can find an index so you can look up the generic name, brand name, or drug class and quickly go to the card that you are looking for. And then we've also included our Level Up RN learning system here at the end, so you can organize your cards based on how well you know the material.
Unlike a lot of flashcards, our flashcards keep things simple and focused. We're not trying to put a whole drug reference guide on one card. We limit the amount of information on each card to just the important facts and take out all the fluff so that you can learn and retain the key information you need to know. Our flashcards have a number of different features that make it easier for you to learn the key medications you need to know in nursing school and in your practice. Each medication card includes the medication name or names here at the top. It includes the indications for the medication, the mode of action of the medication, common and important side effects of the medication, nursing care, and patient teaching related to the medication. And if a medication has key interactions or contraindications, we include those as well. You'll notice our cool chicken icon here on the side. Whenever you see this cute little guy, he is highlighting a funny or helpful way to remember key points about a medication. And most of our medication cards include a cool chicken hint. If a medication has a black box warning, like this medication does, it is called out with a skull icon. And key points are indicated by the exclamation point icon. You'll also notice that some of the words on the card are bold and red. This means that those facts are especially important to know and are highly tested on in nursing school. So if you are in a time crunch for your pharmacology exam, you definitely want to focus on those items first. The other amazing thing about our Level Up RN flashcards is that you can follow along with our complete pharmacology video playlist. These videos are available on YouTube for free and are also available as part of our Level Up RN membership, where you can watch them without ads. So if you are an auditory or visual learner, this can really be helpful. And honestly, the combination of our flashcards and our videos have helped so many nursing students master pharmacology. I hope this information about our pharmacology flashcards has been helpful, and I hope you love them as much as we do. Take care and happy studying.
I invite you to subscribe to our channel and share a link with your classmates and friends in nursing school. If you found value in this video, be sure to hit the like button and leave us a comment and let us know what you found particularly helpful.